Rolling. Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man. Do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh, yeah, Drake. Woohoo! Guys, you think this is funny? funny? Drake? Liam? Anyone? I need to get out of here right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
And we are rolling. Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man. Do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh, yeah, Drake. Drake, come check out this little wimp. What a fucking idiot. What's he doing all alone here? Let's go fuck with him. Grab the hammer. Liam, get his back. Let's go lock him up. Get the hammer, get the hammer, let's go. Let's lock him up in Liam's house. Have some fun with this little shit.
Since the shocking, gruesome discovery of little Timmy. The 11-year-old was walking on his way home when he most likely was kidnapped. His mother made a public plea to the killer to release her son, saying she just wanted him home so she could cook him his favorite meal, spicy fried chicken. Little Timmy's body was found 2 days later near the Lakeland Forest. He was found wearing his favorite yellow jacket and blue jean shorts, the same clothes he had been wearing at the time of the kidnapping. However, both of his arms and his head had been detached from his body. It is said that little Timmy was most likely kidnapped and tortured. His severed head was found near his body, while his arms were found some distance away. An autopsy revealed that he had been knocked unconscious with a blunt object, such as a hammer. It is also believed that little Timmy may have been alive while his arms were severed, which could explain why his arms were found further from his body. Little Timmy most likely ran around, armless for a few minutes, calling out for his parents to rescue him, to no avail, until he passed out from the loss of blood. That is the point at which the killers caught up to him and chopped off his head. The autopsy also revealed